Alistair rebels? Here? Then Almorica has fallen for true. Reinforcements for their kinsmen we've pinned down in Chrysara. Make peace with the light, Wallister swine! Today you die!
You looked a lonely lot. Thought I might join you.
I am Canopus. Step forward and meet your fate, dogs.
A Wallister fight. We need no help from you.
Stubborn as ever, eh? How did one so young grow so thick of skull?
Thick? I'll give you thick!
Ow! Not the wings!
Vice, control yourself!
Today we fight for Wallister honor. Where does it lead?
What's the matter? Lose your nerve? Or has the nagging of your pacifist sister unmanned you? Always hiding behind her skirts.
Thick of skull and a bully besides.
That's enough squawking out of you, Birdman.
Better a bird than a brute.
Ugh. You're not men. You're children.
Let me tell you a thing or two about battle, Dillon. Clear the wax from your ears and listen. The key is to divide and conquer. Whether you face a fearsome giant or a timid dormouse, that's the way it's done. Focus your attacks on one enemy at a time, and you'll emerge the victor.
Denim, sibyls and mages cannot withstand the withering attacks of the front lines. Keep us in the back, where we can support our warriors from afar. Be mindful of the enemy's position, and bring us no closer than need be. Use a bird's eye view if you're unsure of the distance.
One more piece of advice, Denim. If you come across a blue card on the field, be sure to pick it up. These can provide a boon to aid you for the rest of the battle. Stronger attacks, more critical strikes, and the like. But a single unit can only benefit from four of these boons at once,
so mind who you give them to. Oh, and keep away from the red cards. These will wipe out any boons you've already picked up. You might want to try knocking your enemies into those. Green cards raise a unit's core attributes, and the best part is they keep the bonus even after the battle ends. Take a close look at each card before someone picks it up to gauge its effect. There are many kinds, and it doesn't pay to go wasting them on the wrong soldier.
die. This...